much congratulations for today's result. It's a very good step for Dani. How do you see this game? What's the game here?
Ja, shukran. Ja. A difficult game because you could see that Wydad was fighting to get back. We got opportunity to score early because we took the chance of the mistake from the center back, and we put a little bit of pressure, and we got the first goal. Thanks to our goalkeeper Al-Shawani to stop the penalty, and it gave us confidence to come back, and we took the chance with our penalties. But I'm happy with the team because the organization was good, the game management was good, and we played according to the plan, we played according to the tactics, and to be honest, we could have scored one more or two more chances with Al-Shahad, but we didn't take the opportunity. But you cannot complain because the boys played well and they were fighting for their lives. The midfield was very good. Hamdi and Suleya were very good, and the wingers were working hard to help us, and we didn't have any mistakes at center back. So we played it clean. So yeah, we are happy with the results, even though, to be honest, we could have scored one more or two, but we are still grateful for the win. No, we need to play a normal game. We need to play the way we always play. We don't need to sit back and defend. If we play here normal, we should play home more attacking. Yeah, but more attacking doesn't mean you open up. But we need to be organized, and tactics are good. But I'm happy with the discipline on the team, to be honest. What's more important, discipline. And I was afraid that Dieng will get a second yellow card. So I changed him only because of tactical change, not to get a second yellow card. But he played very well. But Hamdi came in and played very well. So we prepare normal. We need to keep discipline. We don't have to be too excited and be too happy. Yes, we have to be happy we win, but we need to put our feet on the ground and stay focused, because football has taught me many lessons that if you score two here, it means they can score two there. So we have to be very, very, very disciplined. And that's the message to the players. We must keep calm. Yeah, I've been here four times and I've never won here. So the fifth time I was lucky, we won here. The difference, to be honest, is that the team was strong on duels, on one against ones, and we won the headers when the ball come out, and the discipline. We never gave them a chance to score, to be honest. So that's the difference, was just game management and tactical discipline.
Thank you both.
Shukran.
The first question is the result here, it looks like a bit disappointing for Wydad. How will you treat your players in 16 for the second game?
Yeah, you're right. It's very disappointed for us. It's very difficult to get a good result in Cairo, we know, but we will try our best. This is football, and without the Casablanca is a big team also. And especially we need to recover. We have a lot of injuries players, and we have only 18 players available in the list with an goalkeeper plus. We coming from the last 8 games in 20 days with even players who are not really in 100% to play. but we need to try to recover this player, even we have some player injured today, and we'll try our best, and in this time we need to recover to get up the mentality and try to play our best football in the last chance in the next game. Sorry?
This is a question from the Egyptian media. They're saying, did you expect the way that Ali against you today?
Yeah. I expected that because I know the coaches. I was playing against Pizzo when I was in Sundowns, and the assistant coach, Kevin Johnson, was my assistant coach in South Africa also. And we know each other very well. And really, the big difference is the bunch of players have ugly, and we follow, we scouting the last three games we play, and even they can play a little bit easy in the league because they was already champion, they can rest some player. It was very, very clever. In this stage, the competition, to be fit is very, very important, and one of our problems was that we are very tired, we are not in our 100% fit, and we pay very, very expensive this time. No? Yeah, especially in the first half, we did this mistake in the second minute. Was a easy mistake, and they scored the goal. But and after, I'm happy with the player. They put all our best. I think we created 5-6 chances to score, and even we missed the penalty was key also in the last 2-3 minutes again. And I think in the mentally situation was a little bit hard for our players. But I didn't have another option to try to put Yahya Jabran like a central defender because Sheikh Komara, really, he cannot play today. We take a big risk to play him. He training only 2 times with the team. And we put in the bench in case, and we see the possibility to play 15-20 minutes, but it's football, and when you don't have enough players, especially in defense, we have Amlut injury also, and was really difficult for me to choose the best 11 and try to put the best team in the pitch.
Do you believe in a comeback in
character? Oh, I always believe. Will be very difficult, but I always believe, and we need to believe in that and play hard like we play. Oui.
Comment vous jugez le match aujourd'hui? Est-ce que Louis Del peut venir sur le score pour le match?
Vraiment, on est déçu des résultats. C'est difficile de encaisser 2 buts à domicile. Mais bon, malgré toutes les situations adverses qu'on a eues, de ne pas avoir. On a 19 joueurs dans la liste avalable, joueurs comme je répète, comme Komara, qui est un joueur important, qu'il même pas pouvait jouer, on l'a forcé à jouer. On doit improviser beaucoup, et face à une équipe comme l'Ahly, c'est difficile d'improviser. Ça, c'est vraiment difficile. Mais bon, l'équipe vraiment, il est fatiguée, même joueurs comme Cartier, Hassouni, même Haddad, ils ont des petites blessures qu'on avait peur qu'ils s'aggravent, comme c'était le cas d'Aïtala, et même Nusir aussi. Mais bon, ça va être très difficile, je dois être honnête, devant une grande équipe comme l'Ahly. Je crois qu'ils sont au complet, ils sont en bande de touche aussi prêts. Ça va être difficile, mais c'est le football, c'est 11 contre 11. On doit mouiller les maillots, on doit donner le meilleur de nous. Et Inch'Allah, pourquoi pas, on peut marquer nous les 2 buts là-bas aussi.
Thank you very much.